What's up, guys? This is Cody, HGWC, The Click, Sea Farmer, whatever you want to call me. Noah isn't here right now. He told me to be funny if I was going to do the video by myself. So I'm going to talk like him through this whole video, where he does his thing with his voice, kind of drives out every word, speaks really fast and stops and just kind of goes on. So let's do this thing. This is Vital Force Part 2. Yeah, this is a very short indie game. I really liked it. It was only $1. I don't know. Okay, I went backwards. So I'm an 8-year-old little girl named Jessica. Woke up, didn't know where the fuck I was. I like to cuss. Things like that. I have a cell phone. I don't know what kind of 8-year-old has a cell phone, but I didn't have a cell phone when I was 8. The thing, I'm gonna check the lockers first. Click this little button. I don't know what it does. Ah, there it goes. Like I said, I've already played this before, so. Nah, shit! Oh, shit! Ah! Fuck your noise! And that was really scary, you know. I kind of enjoy talking like this. It's kind of fun. It's really nice. I'm going to try to end this game, this video. It's not very long. I may have to cut some parts. I guess I'm speed crawling through the vents. I guess that's what you would call it. I talk about Jews a lot. The racial things and correct people on things a lot, make things complicated. You know, that kind of sort of stuff. Here's where the hard part comes in. I really like this part, it was really challenging. The health, the battery, you know. Come down here and you're gonna do that and you kind of just take a leap of faith. And then you make sure you don't like go forward and fall off and go on the red hot things, you know. See another one. I fell forward. A lot of people would say that I fucked up, but I think it's the game's fault, not my fault. I don't know, let's agree to disagree. That was really close. Hope Noah likes my video. Scary noise. What is that thingy? Loading. So, yeah, I'm gonna go down in this little hole here. You know, I'm just gonna drop. I didn't know I knew you. Oh shit! Big spider. Big spider. Woo! Big spider got me quarter cut. Don't know where I'm going. Oh shit. Fuck you, big spider. Oh! Gotta use more. That was really scary. Oh, shit. Yeah, Journey was okay. I like the music. Kind of cool. Not all into that old music. There it is. La la la. Jessica's World. And I'm back here. Ah, oh, shit. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Ah, oh, fuck you. Scaring me and shit. It's scary. I have goosebumps. And that was really scary. So, yeah. It may not have been as scary for you, but it's different when you're playing the game. You're like, oh shit, and these things coming at you. It's like playing Amnesia. If I watch videos, it just doesn't scare me, but when there's something actually chasing me and I'm the one playing, it's like, oh shit. I think I went in the wrong room. I went in the wrong room. No, I didn't. No way. I didn't go in the wrong room. I'm in the right room. I think we're here. Let's see what time. How long. This is a really short indie game. This is only $1. It didn't look good. I don't know what this shit's about. I guess we go toward the red light. There's things whispering to me. I just fell. I'm falling. I don't know. What the fuck? Oh shit! I don't know what this is about. Oh shit. There's a demon coming my way. It's very scary. Really big. Alright, know how to kill him. Hopefully I can do this. going to print those. I'm gonna do this. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Got it. How much more does he need? He's almost dead. I think we can do this. Yeah, this boss battle isn't that hard or that scary, but it's okay for an indie game. And I won. Yay. I like winning. I don't know what else to say. Hope no one enjoyed the video. Say you want me to be funny, so I'm gonna talk to him and do this game. Here I am explaining myself. I'm gonna go towards the right. It's so pretty. Pretty light. It's really bright. It's really bright out here. Especially in my eyes. Images are appearing in my head. Now I remember almost everything. I was distracted with my phone while walking down the platform. I remember hearing my mom scream. I remember a bright light and a deafening sound. I remember a strong glow and everything went black. What was the strange place? What was those things who dragged me into the dark? Where am I? Mom, are you there? I don't think Mom's there. There's eyes. Keep calm, darling. You are with us again. The end. So I think this had a happy ending. It was really nice. It was alright. I'll let you guys sit here and watch the previews. It'd be nice, won't it? Should be nice. The end credits, WD Diamonds, Bow Games, Mansibigo Games.com. So it was a really nice game, and it's happy I got to play it for you guys. And anyways, this is HGWC The Click with C Farmer. Like and subscribe if you'd like, or like then subscribe then like. Whatever the fuck you want to do. Check out our sister channel, Jump Kill Productions. They still only have one video out. And, hope you guys enjoyed this Vital Force indie game. It was only $1. It was a really good game. It wasn't that bad. I played worse. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And, see you guys next time. Peace!